City police are investigating after three people were shot in South Baltimore. Officers were called to Cherry Hill Road around 11:40 this morning. Once there, police say they found a 14-year-old boy, a 19-year-old man, and a 26-year-old man all suffering from gunshot wounds. All three were taken to the hospital but are expected to be okay. Now, right now, it's not clear what led to the shooting, and so far, no arrests have been made.